All right, hello and welcome back to another day of Diablo 2, folks. I have some bad news is unfortunately my gaming laptop is just a little bit under the weather due to a case back in the old IT field we would call a pebcac. Problem exists between user and chair. Of course, some people used to call that an ID10T error. Write that out on paper and then get a chuckle. Friend of mine who does IT for the Air Force like to call that a user actuator error. Speaking of user actuator errors, I tried to go out into the field without my hireling, my mobile source of hit points and healing.
Greetings.
Oh, I had Pratham, I just didn't have him with me. So, for about a week after tomorrow, you will not be seeing updates from me for a while. Because in trying to affect my own computer repairs, I managed to do what most people who do that do and made the situation worse.
Good to see you.
It'd help if I actually managed to sell off all these excess potions I got and store the bits of eye and brain that I keep in my inventory that are for quests for later. But no, that would actually make sense. And making sense isn't what we do here. What was that? Okay, somebody. Okay, I'm sorry. Hold on. Okay. Ah, shice. Apologies to my German fans. You just heard me swearing. I just got murdered by a bunch of pygmies. Apologies to actual pygmy or ethnic pygmy viewers watching. That's actually what those people are called. I just got swarmed by a bunch of little people wearing fetish gear who murdered the hell out of me. In a very literal sense. Right, oh crap. Yeah. I could tell you find individuals some stories. When even the littlest of guys are tossing death at you like that, suddenly I feel like I'm playing Dark Souls and I'm in Light Town again. Light Town made me quit that game for months. Then I got past Light Town. Then I got to Sin's Fortress. Then I quit that game for a lot longer. Maybe we'll just stick here and get some passive healing for a while. Well, we gotta go forward. Okay, the Flayer Jungle. Okay, we're gonna get cut. Okay, if we're here, that means we're gonna get the Flayer Dungeon here. We're also gonna get the quest for the Gid Bin. I need more HP.
Yes.
Perfectly timed, yes, there, Deckard. You're not helping. Okay. Starting to wonder if going with the fragile wonder there with armor, with the rune word I took, is perhaps working against me. And I have.
Not enough mana. I need mana.
It's working, but when one little whatever that one guy did took me down to almost nothing? Then I remember having this problem every time I did this place. Thinking, hey, I'm rough and tough. I should be able to handle this. Why am I dead?
I need mana.
Hello.
Hello.
Okay, let me also pull up a couple of things, just in case people want to see. Okay. So I actually have to go talk to Hrotli after going to the flare, being in the flare. Jungle. It's a matter of having been in the flare jungle in general.
As I told you before, I placed an enchantment upon the dark side in order to keep the demons at bay. But lately, the enchantment seems to be weakening. If memory serves me correctly, there's a holy Skatsimi blade that could revitalize the enchantment. The blade is called the Gidbin. Find it in our sanctum.
Oh, it's socketed. Okay. We'll keep that.
I need mana. I need mana. Not enough mana. Not enough mana. I need mana. Not enough mana.
Going through Kurost always reminds me of my uncle's stories. My uncle was a Marine back in the 60s and 70s during the Vietnam conflict. No, let's be honest, it was a war. They just didn't call it that at the time. But that's getting a little political. Anyway. He would talk about times when the jungle started to talk. He had PTSD really bad. Didn't come back quite right. I suppose quite a few people's uncles didn't come back quite right from Vietnam.
I need mana. I need mana. I need mana.
PTSD is a hell of a thing. It's not the scope of a gaming channel anyway. Unless we're playing like Call of Duty. Or like Elden Ring or Dark Souls. Then we can talk about post-traumatic stress disorder. Oh, I went in a little bit too far.
Not enough mana. overburdened.
A battle staff. Wait, a battle staff? And it's a set item. It's fire skills. Boo! Why couldn't it have been ice skills? Then I could have used that the hell out of that thing. We will keep it in the till though, because it is a set item for mages. Was I standing in the fire? I was standing in the fire.
I am overburdened. I can't carry anymore.
Good to see you.
Greetings.
I need mana. Not enough mana. I must take this to Ormus.
This is part of what we needed.
I need mana. I need mana. I need mana.
You have done well, noble hero. Ormus congratulates you. The old spirits of Skatsim will watch over you for returning their sacred blade. Now, after all these years, Ormus will once again use his powers to protect the innocent from the shadow. The spell that protects the dark side shall now be...
Now talk to Ashira. What is Ashira going to do for me?
Now that fewer of the Iron Wolves are needed to guard the dark side, some of them have volunteered to accompany you free of charge.
Talk to Ormus. Maybe I should have one of the Iron Wolves instead of him.
This magic ring does me no good.
A magic ring? Well, let's go see what mercs they got. If I remember right, they were fighter mages.
Good day.
Fighter mages. What do we got? Ice, fire, and lightning. And it's the freezers that are the ones that are the more expensive. If I remember right, it was Alcor who is my source of gambling. Let's check Alcor.
Good day.
Nothing really worth it at the moment. Let us double check with Ashira what kind of gear she has for sale. Plus magic? Yes, please. Plus chance of getting magic items? We'll always take magic find. Absolutely. Every day of the week and twice on Sundays.
Thank you.
You know, I gotta wonder about the physics where I freeze a shaman to a literal death. You know, to the point where he shatters. And yet...
Not enough mana.
And yet, a little guy still jumps up from his corpse because both of them visually shattered. Oh, it's a two-floor situation. Yay. Lord, how many of them buggers were there? Enough. Wait, that wasn't a fire spell, that was a poison spell.
I need mana.
That's the way down, so they can find another fight on the way. Get the jewel? I got the jewel. And we have the spell. So, for whatever reason, Blizzard does not work well on Gloom Watchers.
I need mana. I need mana. I need mana. I need mana. I am overburdened.
Apparently, there absolutely is a rest point in the Flare Dungeon, the Flare Jungle. Okay, half freeze duration, charged bolt when struck, attack rating, mana, lightning resist, damage reduced by one. That is a damn good ring. Two strength versus that. That's a garbage amulet. Three magic find and 24 extra gold. Not bad. Or has anything to socket it in? Maybe. Glacial Spike seems to be the superior spell. I hate to say it.
Not enough mana.
Could just be a matter of me needing to learn how to do.
I need mana. Not enough mana.
Well, it just comes down to me needing to learn how to do a proper attack with Glacial Spike or Blizzard.
I need mana.
Mana.
Not enough mana.
Because it's a casting delay spell. Yeah, Blizzard's a dot. So I'm gonna need to really pump it to expect damage on it. It's also a slow cast. So cast it, then wail with Glacial Spike, maybe, for bosses? I don't trust a place with this many nooks and crannies in it.
Not enough mana.
Crap. That sucked. I almost died.
I need mana. Not enough mana. I am overburdened.
Yes.
Hmm.
A literal brain. Brains, I won't lie, leave the brain till it's zombified. And that's all of the Aurelio Voltaire you'll get out of me because he's copyrighted. And we're on YouTube.
Here he is, Doctor.
Yes, fair use doctrine is a thing, my dear. However, people copyright claiming first and asking for forgiveness never is also a thing. It's part of the reason I originally went to Twitch in the first place. However, Twitch has become so untenable, I'm more than happy to be back on YouTube. You know, rat sinking ship, etc., etc. Okay, so the heart is in the sewers under the Karas Bazaar.
I need mana. Not enough mana.
Of course they killed the one. Oh, a flail, okay. But is it an epic flail?
I am overburdened.
Of course I'm going to go for the pun, you know I would.
Hello.
I could actually try to make Praetha more murdery.
What do you need?
A scythe with... Ooh. That could be good. That's what he's already got, though. Essentially exactly what he's already got, so... Hmm. Let's check Alcor now that I've hit the 24 breakpoint.
Greetings.
Gambling seems to be based on your level rather than the level of, rather than the reach act. Where the gear sold in the shop seems to be based on the act. Well, act and...
I need mana. Not enough mana. Not enough mana. I need mana.
Well, I really said I really like this ice build. If something's frozen and shatters, it can't be resurrected by the resurrectors for its species.
I need mana. Not enough mana. I need mana.
Alrighty. So we did miss that path, but we picked it up, so yay. Couldn't see it. It was blended in behind the tree.
not enough mana. I need mana. I need mana. I need mana.
Just surprised at how large these levels are. So that is a closed end. So you've got that mapped. So process of elimination. That leaves over here. Why do they build their maps? Well, I knew that they built them this large back in 2000. Bone Wall's a good spell, it should sell for a good bit. Great if I was a melee. This game is making me regret making a spellcaster with all these great melee gems. Because my first run through this game way back in 2000. I think it was 2000. Let me check. When did this game first come out? Easy way to check, to the Google Copter. Ah, yes. Diablo 2 first came out in 2000. I didn't get it when it first came out. I waited a few months. I was living with my mother and my aunt at the time. I remember buying it because, wait a minute, where did my Heradric cube go? Where the hell is my Heradric cube? Oh, I was having a panic attack because I thought I dropped my Heradric cube on the ground. Anyway. I remember watching my girlfriend at the time's kid brother playing Diablo 2, having a necromancer, showing me all the cool stuff that he did with his iron golem. Thinking, hey, this game looks amazing. I gotta have it. And I had about $20 for myself back when I got it. Now, wait a minute. Lord Christ. That can't be right. I explored every inch of the Flare Jungle, and I did not find a teleporter. I went up one side and down the other of that place and did not find a teleporter. How the hell? Melora Karust has one. You just got to be OCD about trying to find it. Might have been hidden under something, so we're going to fine-tooth comb this map looking for that damn spot. So I've had to Iron Man way too much in this area. Thank you. But I remember the first time I played through it, having a paladin and thinking the paladin buff system with the auras was one of the neatest things. And then meeting other people who played the game were like, no, paladins are one of the weakest classes in the game because they don't have the spells that a warrior or that a sorcerer does. They don't have the all of the summons that a necromancer does. They don't have all the insane archery or javelin stuff that a Amazon does. They don't have the dual-wield insanity that a barbarian does. And sure, they might make another party member better, but that still doesn't balance up to what they what the other parties or characters can do for themselves.
I can't carry anymore. I am overburdened. Enough mana.
And mind you, this was in the old days before synergies.
I need mana.
I don't even know what a paladin can do now.
Hello.
Yes?
Okay, Google. Okay, Google. Set alarm for 4:55 p.m.
Yeah, I've seen the carbot animations about Diablo 2 and paladins, so I'm figuring paladins are still largely seen as a joke. Good on the shield? Not really. That's triple check. Not really. Okay, superior zombie hit with 3 spells on it. That'll go for well. They're only tier 1 spells, so it might not go for very well. Amazon specific bow, interesting. Cool to see that such a thing exists. Okay, now Kuros Bazaar, we are going to need to find the point here, too. Did we kill it? I think we killed it. Crap is you.
I can't carry anymore.
Oh, we'll find a way to make it happen. The way that we're going to make that happen is by going back to town and selling.
Good day.
good day.
Okay, what are we going to have here? Disused Fang. I don't like spiders. I actually have a rather pronounced case of arachnophobia. What's on you? Confuse. We might be able to sell that. Despite being distinctly non-magical. We're going to need to talk to Alcor.
Well, it pains me to waste time with you, so I'll get right to the point. There is a very special book which you must find for me. It was written long ago by a sage known as Lam Essen, who studied Skatsimi magic and the effects of the prime evils on the mortal world. The Black Book was lost when the children of Zakarum took over this land. Now you must reclaim it without delay.
Okay, Turin Karast Bazaar, Turin Karast Causeway, Turin Upper Karast. So we found one of them that was in Karast Bazaar.
I need mana.
Wait, where are we going here this way? The ruined temple. Now we know why it's been ruined. It's full of spiders. That would ruin anything.
Good day.
Thinking about giving that you use the maiden javelin?
I can't use that.
Well, that sucks.
It should give all of us here some insight into the nature of the prime evils. Ah, but as for you...
May the Black Book bring a black day to hell.
Yes, I know I can upgrade and get another full amethyst, but... not worried about that at the moment.
I'll put that to good use.
Indeedly doodly, neighbor. Oh, we get Kalim's heart in here, too. Oh, this is a multi-floor dungeon, too. So we get to go through the duty water for a while. Think it was Spider-Man who once said, "Why don't the Fantastic Four ever have to do this?"
Not enough mana. not enough mana.
I see up there. The other downside of an ice build is how slow your projectiles are. We're still onto the far bottom side of the map.
I need mana. Not enough mana.
Oh Lord, they're making me come to it. I hate when enemies make you come to it. All right. I also dislike overly large, overly complicated levels like this. We got 8,000 more experience to go. Get about 300 if fight or a kill. Not bad, not bad. There we go. Okay, so if tier 1 is 153 and tier 2 is 186, that means we get about 33 damage per tier, and it can go up to 20, which means it can theoretically be 600, about 700-ish damage. However, that's still
can't carry anymore.
Good to see you.
Hello.
Ugh. Oh, shiver armor. Shiver armor we don't use. These sewers might be a good way to do some fast travel around. I'm looking at my map correctly, that probably goes all the way up into Kurast, no, Causeway as well. This could be used. But for now, let's go ahead and get Colleen's heart. And then get the crud up on out of here. Because I am getting up on bingo time. Not as in actually playing bingo, but as in the military term of actually being almost out of time. We're keeping that one.
I need mana.
Calling's fail and Travancol, beware the High Council.
Not enough mana. I need mana. I need mana. I need mana. Not enough mana. I need mana. I need mana. I need mana.
Come on, and squish. That's disappointing. Now we're going into Upper Karost. Right. Let's try to get to where we can find the teleporter for here.
I need mana.
That would have been one of the dungeons we could have did, but we bypassed it, getting the Lamb Essence Tome early. We were lucky. For a certain... certain definitions of the word lucky.
Found Kaleem.
We're going to take the bonus magic find just because it's bonus magic find, and that is damn near an alpha stat this game. One more chip sapphire, and I could make a tier 4 sapphire. Anyway, it is almost 2 hours in, so I'm going to call it here. I'd like to thank everybody very much for watching. Go ahead and hit that subscribe button if you'd like to support the channel. You know, every subscription counts. You know, every watch counts. I do appreciate everybody watching. This has been Harmony Muse. Again, as a reminder, tomorrow is going to be the last video I upload for probably a bit over a couple of weeks. I actually have to send this computer in for repair. I was an idiot and tried to repair my keyboard myself and broke the thing. Anyway, have a good day, everyone.